What up, gamers? T.U.G here. This is episode 2C of the Ultimate Let's Play Strong Bass School Game for Attractive People. Last episode, we got the cheat to join us. Now we're going to be heading to Bleak House, which is essentially the House of Strong, to recruit our next member, which is Strong Sad. And I think it's pretty safe to say he's going to go down without a fight here. First things first, let's check the mail.
Nothing. Say what you will about the of town, but at least you got the mail delivered on time.
Guess there's nothing in there. I believe I've already gotten the box. Yeah, I had to get that to get the pilot wings for the cheat. And we're now officially in Bleak House. Now, this area is going to provide a few opportunities for Burnination's and some Strong Sad insults. Let's burninate the smoke detector.
Whoa, that doesn't make me feel very safe.
I do believe you can also use the lighter on the window.
Gotta send a top secret coded message to my man on the outside. Operation Excelsior is go. Please send secret plans. All right, it's a drawing of an egg. Oh boy, I guess I can make a drawing of an omelet now. Thanks for nothing, moron.
We could actually use that for the Teen Girl Squad comic of this episode. Why don't we clean off Strongbad's bed here?
Aw, Mom! I gotta make my bed again? Job's done!
Well, we're always that easy. Okay, I don't think there's any more we need to cover on the lower floors. Let's head upstairs and talk to El Dumbo. I mean, Strong Sad. The throne room is right here.
Well met, fellow ruler, and welcome to Bleak House, a constitutional monarchy, rich in tradition and low in saturated fat.
That is clearly not true.
Yes, yes. I trust you've come to negotiate a peaceful trade agreement between our great nations?
I've come to negotiate a violent military coup between your mouthy and shut-up-istan.
Hey, you can't push me around anymore, Strong Bad. I'm king of my own nation now, and I've got all the documentation to prove it.
All the documentation, well, we'll see about that.
An ancient scroll with an ancient drawing of an ancient tar pit. This gives me a great idea for the Teen Girl Squad.
Okay, got another Teen Girl Squad idea.
Welcome to Bleak House, good Sir King.
It's the dull fake sword Strong Sad uses for his shudder. Live action role playing. Never before have PVC pipe and duct tape forged so mighty a blade.
Yeah, I go to Comic-Con, but I don't LARP. I just go in my regular street clothes. And we got the Bleak House flag.
I had 2,000 of them made specially for my inauguration. It took my entire life savings.
Okay, so now we need to do a little negotiation here with Strong Sad.
Sir Dumpsalot.
And we just got a insult there and a rank up. How many am I at right now? 5 insults, 3 burninations. Probably get a few more here.
So, Deuteronomy, why don't you just give up your little delusions of mediocrity and join Strong Batty already?
I'm the one with the flag, the documentation, the infrastructure. Who's to say you shouldn't join my country?
Okay, no, really. You know you're gonna give up and start crying eventually, so why drag it out?
I'm still king. I'm still king. I'm still king.
Looks like your invasions of the arts and crafts store have been bountiful, your grayness.
I'm the only one who's doing this secession thing right, as the last of my royal bloodline.
You can say that again.
I have a responsibility to build my country's traditions for generations to come. I sewed that flag by hand, and I bought a whole new calligraphy pen to make our royal constitution and bill of rights.
I take back what I said about your being the last of your bloodline. You totally know how to impress the ladies, or at least how to act like one.
He's definitely starting to crack here.
Seriously, your dumpness.
Just got another insult.
I got important things to do.
No, my kingdom will always stand in defiance of you. From over here.
Pathetic.
Where'd you find so much black fabric for your stupid flag anyway?
Oh, I used my old pajamas we threw out for being too highly flammable.
Too highly flammable, huh? Okay, I think I've got all the insults I can get here, so, keep hitting the wrong button there, but I'm gonna start unleashing some hell here.
But I, at least I've still got the other two.
Not for long, Dumpy.
Hey, don't, well, I suppose I could become a vassal state.
I'm not even going to give you the pleasure of even that. Strongbat, I want you to go and burninate the other thing.
To lasting peace between our nations.
His controls are all screwed up. Yes, just point and click. He just goes wherever he wants to.
Let the occupation begin!
Well, you can burn whatever you want, but you'll never put out the fire in my people's hearts.
Ah, a resistance movement. How quaint. I trust you've heard of my secret to cheat.
All right, I give up. I'll be usurped by Strong Badia.
Today, Blechhouse. Tomorrow, the world!
Can I at least be your cultural advisor?
As long as that doesn't mean you follow me around everywhere and waste my time trying to talk to me.
Actually, that's exactly what it means.
Bleakhouse surrenders with a humiliating display of not courage. His Lordship King Coolberious Strongsad Allan Poe I did everything but collapse into heaving sobs when confronted by Strong Badia's superior military fists. Better luck next time, Doughboy.
Alright, so we've officially recruited Strongsad.
Alright, Lumpy. We've got to go annex some more countries if we're gonna attack the Of Town.
Wherever you go, I will follow, my liege.
Don't call me my liege.
It looks like Strongbat had one more insult in him. Well, I don't know how much time I'm gonna have here. I'm only about 7.5 minutes in.
Nothing interesting.
I don't know if I can recruit the next member within the next 10 minutes. So what I'm gonna do, since I'm here, I'm gonna go ahead and demonstrate the video game within a game. Last episode, it was Snake Boxer.
Let's see. What
this
game
time,
I
it's going to be
Math Kickers featuring the Algebra Bros. Man, when are video games gonna learn? You can't learn from video games.
We must restore balance. It's basically, you gotta make the ninjas on each side be equal with one another to move on and score points. Now, I believe to get the highest rank possible, you need to score, I think it's either 2,000 or 2,500 points. And you have 6 hits to deal with. If you get hit 6 times, game over. And you will be collecting the Algebra's manual pages as we go along.
And
they will
internet cliche.
Let you do certain moves that will help you out. I don't know them right off the top of my head. I may do another run of this probably in the extras episode if I have one. Actually, I know I'm going to have one since it is technically impossible to get 100% without going into the extra game. Now, with those boss battles, all you got to do is just hit it repeatedly. You'll eventually solve it. Got to get out of the way when it drops, though, or else you will take damage. And again, 6 hits and game over. I'm only at 320 points right now, so it's kind of slow going.
Energy ball attack! All right.
I like that little pizza pie. Actually had the Greek letter pie. 3.1415, etc. For all those math geeks out there. I happen to be one myself.
Ha! Take that, played out internet cliche! I
think we got a boss battle coming up relatively soon here. Looks like one more round of ninjas.
Alright! Factor okay. This!
Level 2 boss fight here. Solve for X.
Punch! Maim! Punch! Maim!
X equals 1 or negative 2.
Level up!
Okay. Yes, it does get a little tougher as you go further on to the levels here. You really just gotta watch out for those flying projectiles. And again, I forget the goal is either 2,000 or 2,500. So, if by some off chance I don't get it here, I will get it during the extras episode.
Take that, played out internet cliche.
Okay, still got 5 hits left here.
Right.
Some reason I wasn't hitting the guy there.
Energy ball attack!
You have to have some level of accuracy with hitting these guys. Because I do believe you can only throw one attack at a time. And if you got one attack on the screen, energy, you're basically attack. A sitting duck if they try to attack.
I'm the master of hand-to-hand arithmetic! What's this? Polynomial boss fight attack!
Again, Sulfur X.
Punch! Maim! Punch! Maim!
X equals 1 or negative 4.
Lame!
Ooh.
Take that, parabolic equation!
Went in a little too quickly there. Got a little, trigger happy.
Level up!
Almost at 1,500 points right now.
Energy ball attack!
Almost got hit by that, boomerang. Also trying to keep an eye on my clock. Again, I don't want to run too, far here. How did I get hit there? Again, my, recorder kind of, has some weird effects if I go faster than or longer than 18 minutes or so.
Hand-to-hand arithmetic.
I think it's like 18 and a half that I try to keep my videos under, which honestly I think is a reasonable length for a single video. When you start doing these longer videos, they just, it's hard to keep your audience's attention. So I kind of learned that the hard way when I did my second Phoenix Comic Con video. The video was an hour and a half long. And I can imagine people not watching it all the way through in one go around.
Stupid played out internet cliche.
Ah, man, I lost.
No, wrong. I didn't lose.
Ashley, Strong Babs, sorry to say, but we did, and we fell just shy of our goal. We got a little sloppy near the end there. Oh, what can you do? Okay. Well, I think at this point, well, I did get a rank up. I still need to go a little bit higher. This is what I have so far, but I'm going to go ahead and call it quits here. Next episode will be a weird one. We're going to the Homestar Reservation. So I'll see you then. Until that time, I'm T.U.G. Later, gamers.